rising in me. Across the horizon, far beyond the sky, is a land that I dream of, where a sparrow takes flight.
I'm Juelle. I'm the executive director of Go Star of Hope and the Power of One program.
And I'm Donovan, her assistant and husband, and the other part of Power of One.
We bring young people together from around the world for cross-cultural awareness, peace and compassionate understanding between nations. We live, eat, work, travel for 2.5 weeks in Thailand with the entire group. So our Thai students are getting to know our Americans. Everybody's getting to know everybody. By doing that, we have to transcend culture. We have to transcend language. We have to break through to find each other. So the purpose of the project and how you build compassionate understanding is by relating to people.
I'm Nancy. I come from Beijing, China. I don't know whether you are the most in American, but you know in China, most people think foreigner isn't so kind. They always arrogant. Yeah, they often arrogant and not selfish, but just think about themselves. Especially young people, they don't care their government or country. They just I have my life, that's okay. I don't care other things. I think young people should force themselves to go outside to do something by themselves, because you know, lots of things you cannot just tell them and they could understand. They must experience it by themselves. So I think that's what's the purpose of this program.
So my name is Sabian. I'm from Northern California, originally from Oakland. I'm residing now in the county of Humboldt, going to Humboldt State. Well, I just changed my major to interdisciplinary studies, so I'm going to be integrating sociology, women's studies, and political science. And I'm almost done with my minor in environmental ethics. Being involved with animal rights and animal liberation, I've actually been really critical on people who just sort of advocate for animal welfare, because I feel like that can kind of tend to create a sense of complacency and saying that, oh, it's all right to use animals as long as we treat them all right, when I want, my complete goal is earth, animal, and human liberation. I came into this pretty open, just to like whatever was gonna happen, and all I heard is that we'd be doing some service projects, and it's just been awesome. I mean, here, as you all can see around you, it's beautiful. We're at an elephant sanctuary where they're helping abused elephants, and that's just awesome.
What's my purpose? Where am I supposed to be in this world? Well, if we can get our young people out in the world so they can experience the world, find out what interests them, learn about different places in the world. When something comes up on the news, if you would happen to hear about something that's happened in Thailand or something that's happened in Indonesia, and if you know someone, if you had an experience where you got to share a meal, you got to work in the jungle this afternoon with someone, and something comes up on the news, all of a sudden, that place is no longer an abstract place. It has a face, it has emotions, it has family. It's very real.
I wonder what's going to happen when there's no more nature left. And I hope that, I don't want to put that out there, but it's just like, you know, like, and that's why I think like the monks even go out and they're doing something. I think it's pretty cool with pretty cool form of activism of tying the thing around the tree. And it's cool that the people respect that. Like, if you did that in America and, like, tied something around a tree, I don't really think it would do anything. But people have so much, pay so much credence to the monk and, like, you know, the Buddhist tradition that seems like they really, really honor that.
Okay, can I have your attention, please, everybody? John wants me to tell you to translate what the chant is. And in that chant, he calls upon Lord Buddha and all of the protectors of this forest and help take care of the forest for our elephants. Help take care of the elephants. So that's what the chant and the prayer is. We will join hands and connect the energy of the prayer and the chant all through this group. Then we will split off, and then you will go tie robes around any tree you see between here and back to the park.
Karate Chantarike Vimahane.
I learned from Donovan and Juelle, because in China, you know, people always think if I go ahead one step, I should arrange the next 10 steps, otherwise I won't go the first one. But Donovan said, just go ahead, it's simple, very simple, just go ahead, do what you want to do. So I began to think maybe I could do more. I'm thinking maybe I could start an organization just like Blue Star. I will go ahead and do what I want to do.
There's research and studies done on the effectiveness of giving young people an opportunity to serve. It actually does way later in their lives. Help them find their purpose, have a sense of fulfillment. I know that the effect of this opportunity will last a lifetime. Something amazing has been generated here. The benefits of everything that has happened in the last 2.5 weeks, you have yet to discover. We have quite a few things that we want to do this evening, but the very first thing we would like to do is just hear from you.
To be honest, when I became this program, I really thought maybe from movie or your government's action, I really thought Americans are ignorant and cold, and Americans love violence, just some gun murder or other things. But now, you know, when I came back to China, I will do my best to tell everyone I meet. I could prove America is kind, and I really love America.
I watch our students help each other when we're out in the field working. I watch our students help each other when we're poring over our notebooks to get the English right or to learn a Thai word. I watch them lock arms, and I weep with the joy and delight for the hope of the future. I know the future is bright.
Reach for me like the petals of a rose bloom in its season, gentle and slow. My body is the mountain, the ocean, the river, the sand and the soil, the life giver, so come on now, my friend. Speak to me, help me understand, let us walk together. Take my hand and we will heal.